On an average Wednesday in the Republic of Trinidad and Tobago, three members of Parliament, Dr. Saroj Rambachan, Minister of Local Government and Minister of Works, Dr. Glenn Ramadasing, Minister of the People, and the Honourable Jairam Simongal, Minister of State in the Ministry of Food Production, all attended a humble ceremony to launch the rehabilitation stage of the Todd Station Road extension in Chaguanas. Long-standing members of the community exercised their democratic rights and voiced their concerns and opinions to the visiting representatives.
Todd Road people, what you all want? What we want? Thank you very much.
The members of the government, bound by civic duty, responded.
And I have no animosity about it. In fact, I share your pain. I share your concern because I too live for many, many years in an opposition constituency. And I know what it is to go to governments. I know what it is to knock on doors and just be told and give them a promise and nothing happened. As the mayor of Chaguanas, I faced that for six years while I was mayor. And I had to keep knocking at doors because I was in opposition. I understand that. And therefore, I am not angered by the impatience that you are showing or the loss of patience you have had with delivery. In fact, we can agree, therefore, that your patience has worn thin. But I want to assure you that the government, from the Prime Minister down to your representative and myself, to the institutions that do the work on behalf of the government, we are not immune to your requests. We are not immune to your cries for help. So you cannot say that the government has not been responsive to your needs. Sir, you know what $14.5 million is.
These needs will not be fulfilled overnight. But today is a demonstration of the government's willingness to listen and act. I give you my commitment that what I will do for this community is open the Kaparo sub-office full-time on a Friday, loaded with staff from the TT card, pension, social welfare, people's unit, NSDP, to run water and electricity and to give the house repair grant. Full time on a Thursday, I will have officers at the Kaparo sub-office to serve you from the Ministry of the People and Social Development.
And one of the things that perhaps we could learn from this morning's interaction so far is that we will not get anywhere in life in terms of solving community issues unless we can sit down and talk to each other and listen to the views so that we can respond to the views. And this is why I'm very happy this morning that my colleagues are here with me to listen. You know, it is not very true to say that the government has not been going around the country and has not been listening to the people. If that were true, and I say so very respectfully, the amount of work that is being done throughout this country, you would not have witnessed it. And you will agree with me, no matter what your private feelings are about your member of parliament, about me, about Dr. Ramadasing, about Pure, about anybody, you will agree with me that the most amount of infrastructural work that has ever been done in the country has been done under this government. And people are beginning to see it, smell it, taste it, and feel it across the country.
After much talking, listening, shouting, and even laughing, collaboration and cooperation prevailed, and the consensus to move forward and beyond was achieved.